Speaking of food, a number of other events in the city this weekend, including Taco Fest down at Ontario Place, although tickets for the event, which runs through Sunday, are already sold out.